the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. My name's Peter Drury, and here's my co-commentator for the game. It's Jim Beglin.
Hello, Peter, and hello to everyone watching. For me, it's a real thrill to be here.
Look at the lineups. Neat. Oh, the ball's come loose. And the follow-up, another chance. They've scored. That's no fluke. It's what he was there for.
Oh, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was are absolutely top-notch.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, that lifts some of the pressure, but they need to maintain their work rate. It's been very good up to now.
Oh, he's come flying in. Good running with the ball, can they build on it? It's a goal! And they are disappearing out of sight. Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Well, he's got the result there, but you really have to question that defence, or lack of it. Such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning 2 into 3.
Half an hour played now. Loose, who's getting there? long pass towards the front. Tries a through ball. That is going to be the final action of the first half. That's the start of the second half.
Well, this half might require them to produce a plan A, B and C. Levelling the score is easier said than done, but that will be the target. Get back on terms and then use that momentum to go again.
Did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Tries lifting it over. Has a hit!
We've got to see a real determination and purpose now if this deficit is to be recovered. No holding back and being patient about this challenge. It's time to roll the sleeves up and go for it.
Some good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. So what now? It's gone out of play. One in. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. ...75 minutes played. Now the pass. He's given a throw.
Can admit to being second best so far. They've not looked together enough and concentration levels are well down on the standard we expect.
Ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. No joy for the players, nor indeed for the loyal fans. It has ended in defeat, a thoroughly disappointing outcome. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Look, you've got to start every match with a certain level of focus and intensity, because they just didn't manage that for this contest.